When I think of our golden era of space exploration, the late 1950s, right on up through the early 1970s, over that time, very few weeks would go by before there would be an article in a magazine where a cover story would extol the city of tomorrow.